new project. Next, give your table a name. Create your questions and select the question type like so. You can share your form for others to submit. You can test out the form for yourself.